Hi YouTube, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at these lashes as I head out to dinner. We have reservations, it's date night. Date night is awesome, we should do it more often. So I wanted to try something a little bit different. I wanted to move away from my Ardells, and the red cherries are all over YouTube, they're all over the internet, so I was excited to try them in number 523. I got them yesterday, I unpacked them, I stared at them, and now I get to put them on my face. So take a look at how I achieved my date night look, and then I'll come back with some final thoughts. These new lashes. I know I'm late to this whole red cherry thing, but better late than never. So I'm going to be trying out the 523s in black. I'm hoping for a somewhat dramatic effect. This is a night out, so I'm looking for some fancy lashes. I finished with these lashes, I put them on. They're really nice length and thickness. I really can't complain about these. They're light, I barely feel them. I'm very tempted to rub my eye. They're so light, I can literally forget that they are on there. So I'm very excited to have found these. I should have tried red cherries sooner. Shame on me. Shame on me. Alright, so I'm gonna go finish getting dressed, hopefully quickly, because I'm on a time crunch, and I will be back to show you the final look. Alright, so this is, as you saw in the beginning of the video, the final product, just before I head out of the door, because I've been in here filming for a while. Have reservations, it's not cute. So I hope you enjoyed a look at these lashes. I enjoy them. I will get more red cherries, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe below. Peace. Oh, and one more thing. Ladies, it is winter, and I am not wearing tights. One major piece of advice. Don't forget. Lotion. It is essential. If you do not pack this. This has been a PSA. All right. Peace.